Ohio activists are heading to D.C. today. They're planning to confront Senator Ron Portman on health care. They tell the plain dealer they are upset he won't hold a town hall meeting here in Ohio, and they are planning a sit-in at his office until he agrees to have one. Portman's office.